Hey everyone, I'm Chef David Myers, a Michelin star chef, and I'm here in Los Angeles about to launch a new project. I'm gonna show you how to launch a Drift burger bar in 30 days. Okay, Eliana, what do we have? Let's see it.
All right, big reveal, a Drift menace.
Wow, oh my gosh, that's so cool.
All right.
So cool. So this could be for our sauces, I love it. And this is for a kit, we would do the wrapping, and I'm loving the details around the type of little gift things that we can sell, like the tote bags, et cetera, because you know I secretly want to open like a retail store, right?
Yeah, that'd be great merchandise.
This is amazing, so on brand, so cool. All right, this packaging is ridiculous. This is so Adrift, so Adrift. Yeah. My God, it just makes it pop. The coloring is so ideal. I have a feeling some people are gonna get some tattoos of this. I might even get a tattoo of this. So cool. All right, this logo, this is incredible. That is incredible. That just is so simple, but powerful. It really, really works. All right, this is great. This is so wabi-sabi-like. I am totally digging this. What do you think, Danny?
I love this. Yeah, I think there's so many different uses, not just in packaging, but in the environment that this could all work with it. I love the idea of black, but also the craft. If there's ways when we get to other locations or finding where craft can be used as a texture as well,
sure,
that'd be awesome.
You know, when you can see the brand coming to life like this and you see it in front of you, it's real. Well, thank you so much. I cannot wait to see the actual products and get this into action. I mean, this is absolutely amazing. Bravo, bravo. Thank you, thank you. Danny, it's getting closer, man. It's getting closer.
I'm gonna go get a massage.